at Clydach Gorge, walking along the River Clydach. Unfortunately, the river is running very deep down there in the gorge, so there is no chance I can walk down and have some photos here. I'm going to walk a bit further away where there is a waterfall, and I think I'm going to try to find a composition over there. See the first waterfall behind me. The only problem is there was a lot of rain recently, so it's rushing down with full of water, and it's not something I really like, but let's see what we can do here. Now this is looks much more promising, although still a lot of water coming down the river. We'll see. I'm trying. I brought my little RX 100 Mark IV camera with me. It's much easier to find composition with this camera, which has an equivalent 24-70 lens on it, than to take out the big Sony A7 III from the camera bag. So that's what I'm gonna do. Everything is given here. Nice movement on the surface of the water. A lot of green around the river, fallen trees, mossy rocks, which is just my favorite type of scene. I turned the camera to landscape orientation, and I also going to try this composition in a landscape format. Who knows, on a small screen you never know. It only turns out when I'm gonna look at it at home on the big screen. This composition required a 21mm lens to be able to include the fallen trees in the foreground and the waterfalls and the river and the rocks in the background. So now I'm gonna swap over to my 40mm lens and try to pick out of these mossy rocks and the surrounding waters. Maybe you can see this little puddle here, which has an incoming and an outgoing stream. That looks really nice. It seems that even my 40mm lens is not long enough to pick those composition I like to take. That's why I brought my Tamron 28-200 zoom with me. So I need to use that, it seems. Over here about 20 meters back, and I found these huge mossy rock and another one where the water is just jumping off of the rock, and there is this tree hanging over the river, and it's kind of framing really nicely this composition here. I'm finished here now, so I'm going to walk back and try to find another section of this river, maybe a little bit upstream. I'm quite happy what I found here. It's a really nice location, very quiet, not really well known, and a lot of rain which recently has fallen helped to brighten up those greens on the mossy rocks. And that looks really, really nice on the photos. There is one more thing I figured out at this waterfall, that my new valleys are leaking. I think I found a spot where I can have a clean view of this waterfall. I'm gonna give it a try, experiment with a couple of different compositions. Hopefully one or two is going to turn out just fine. This river and its waterfalls are well hidden in the gorge. Even from the main road, which is just running up there, can't really see or hear too much. So that's why it's very quiet. I haven't met any dog walkers, any other photographers, or just walkers. It's a really nice area, and if you are on the way to the Brecon Beacons, I can highly recommend it just for a stopover.